I think that your design is actually your language, how you speak, how you communicate, and your spaces reflect your personality. So my biggest learning on how to build a brand is let the spaces speak for themselves. The only way that you really do get work initially is through word of mouth. So make sure that your clients are super happy with you and that they are so happy that they end up recommending you to a whole bunch of people, and that gets you more work. One of my first clients gave me 11 projects. That's how I actually started out my career, because I kept getting repeat work from that one same client. And that's the easiest way, is to make your clients really, really happy no matter what the odds are at the end of the project. I know things aren't always pretty. And word of mouth, and then eventually find a way to communicate your projects through social media, magazines, events like FOAID, and you will find very soon that you have built a good brand for yourself.